amazing hemp that we can only guess was grown back when they were producing it in the 30s and 40s before. This is some amazing stuff. We're going to take it back to the iBake Lounge. You guys are going to be able to learn some stuff. We'll go over it on my wiki and make sure tomorrow morning I'll educate you guys a little bit about this natural plant that can maintain itself. And we've got it for fuel, fiber, and food. I mean, think about it. If we didn't have one of those outrageous prices for oil, I'll explain more tomorrow. Fired up.
This is daily. You do a daily show?
Yeah. Hi, Lynn.
Friday, 9 o'clock in the morning till 11 o'clock.
Our hemp farmer. What it's like. It's everywhere. Nebraska, where the hemp grows. Coming soon to Colorado.